I hate when they do shit like that.
It's monsters that eat human babies.
Oh, really? Can you name a time when a monster has ever done such a thing?
Well, no, but when I was a child, we played a game called Castle Defender about humans protecting our babies from ravenous monsters. That idea had to come from somewhere.
Because it was in the children's board game?
I just think that monsters would have less of a reputation if they didn't act so bloodthirsty all the time.
Monsters only act that way to protect their babies from humans. You may not understand, but monsters will do anything for our children.
Don't talk to me about what I'm willing to do. Why do you think I'm here in this swamp? To protect Star from Toffee. Don't you think I'm worried to death about my husband? But I have to keep my child safe at all costs. Something you probably wouldn't understand, because you're a monster.
You insult me, Queen Moon. My buff babies, they are my life. And that is why... Star Butterfly!
God damn!
I will not help you escape.
Star!
No!
Star will be safe here. Keeps babies in and dangers out.
I should have realized. But of course... You're a parent, too.
I can't believe you're taking her side.
Go to your room!
Kids.
Scared. Oh, mama.
Not having that until Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out.
Just avoid your problems to death. Great plan. That's a terrible plan. I've got plans. I got big plans. But no, stuck me in here.
We can help you.
Not now. I'm thinking. Who said that?
It was me. Katrina! You guys can talk? Just me so far. I haven't told my dad yet. There's something else I haven't told him.
Holy moly.
Always the ones you least expect.
Go dancing.
I feel you, girl. All clear. Wow. We made it.
So, what's the big plan?
What plan?
The plan for beating Toffee? Oh!
need. I don't have one.
What?
Yeah, plan is not really my thing. I gotta just go for it.
That is a terrible plan.
Oh, my precious little rabbit babies. Don't you worry.
I'm very worried.
I'll see you after I destroy Toffee.
I don't want to see where this leads. Oh, no.
We'll be right back with more stuff.
It's out, all of it. That too. This is my castle. I don't want to see a single butterfly face. Move it!
Damn.
Wait. What am I looking at here?
Yeah, Gravity Falls.
No.
Where's my Star Fox?
Checkmate.
I'm bad at everything.
First rule of chess, Marco. You must always protect your king. What do you want?
You're coming with me.
No way. I'm not going anywhere with you.
That's too bad. It's urgent royal business. I need you to command the people to like me.
Why would I do that? I don't even like you. Shuffling about and talking to that wand hand of yours. It's weird.
Fine, if you won't help me, then you can just rot in this cell. Say goodbye to your freedom.
Come on, you'd be surprised how much I actually have that kind of problem.
Ludo.
It's not my fault I have a big head.
Change of plan. I'm giving you 24 hours to figure out a way to make the people of Muni like me. Or I'll levitado you into the sky forever.
Ooh, I'm so scared.
24 hours.
Dude, Ludo's gone completely nuts.
You're telling me he's left behind a perfectly good stick of butter. I can almost taste it.
River, now is no time for butter.
That's just way too convenient right now.
Reach out for it, boy.
Excellent!
Careful, save some for the gruel, boy. Nice work, Marco.
Clock saves the day again.
I'll see if I can figure a way out of here.
Try the AC vent.
The dungeon has air conditioning?
It's a dungeon, not a torture chamber.
Nice. How are those shackles coming?
I don't think this is going to work.
River, did you eat the butter, River?
I used to be king.
Okay, I'll go steal that key from Ludo, and then we'll both get out of here.
You should just go. This isn't your fight. Marco, listen to your king.
The royal bedroom.
I don't want to know what's underneath there. God, see, I didn't want to know what you wrote.